Hey, are you searching for the best places to visit in Australia? Then you are watching the right video. As we are going to show you the best places to visit in Australia, watch the video till the end. Here are some of the best places which we have chosen. The number one on our list is Sydney. Sydney, capital of New South Wales and one of Australia's largest cities, is best known for its harbourfront Sydney Opera House with a distinctive sail-like design, massive Darling harbours, and the smaller circular quay ports are hubs of Westside life, with the arched harbour bridge and esteemed Royal Botanic Garden. Gold Coast. The Gold Coast is a metropolitan region south of Brisbane on Australia's east coast. It's famed for its long sandy beaches, surfing spots, and elaborate system of inland canals and waterways. It's also home to theme parks such as Dreamworld, SeaWorld, and Waits Wild, inland hiking trails crisscross, Lamington National Parks, mountain ridges, and valleys. Home to rare birds and rainforests. Melbourne. Melbourne is the coastal capital of the southern eastern Australia state of Victoria. At the city centre is the modern Federal Square development, with pleasure bars and restaurants by the Yarra River. In the South Bank area, the Melbourne Art Precinct is the site of Art Centre Melbourne, a performing art complex, and the National Gallery of Victoria with Australian and Indigenous art. Perth. Perth, capital of Western Australia, sits where the Swan River meets the southwest coast. Sandy beaches line its suburbs, and the huge riverside, King's Parks and Botanic Gardens on Mount Eliza offer sweeping views of the city. The Perth Cultural Centre houses the State Ballet and Opera Companies and occupies its own central precinct, including a theatre, a library, and the Art Gallery of Western Australia. Brisbane. Brisbane, capital of Queen's Island, is a large city on the Brisbane River. Clustered in its South Bank Culture Precinct are the Queen's Museum Science Centre, with noted interactive exhibitions. Another South Bank culture institution is Queensland Gallery of Modern Art, among Australia's major contemporary art museums. Looming over the city is the Mount Coot Tha, site of Brisbane Botanic Gardens.